Taking the second dose substantially impacts the body's immunity to the virus and potential COVID-19 variants.
Get the latest vaccine info now at cdc.gov/coronavirus.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, let's go places.
Well, in Van Nuys on the southbound side of the 101, as you're coming up on Woodman, that was a car that spun out with sideways. You're going to need two left lanes. Freeway Service Patrol is there. They've got to watch the right shoulder, so you drive there much improved as you're coming through Sherman Oaks. Further south on the 101, things are good for your drive as you're headed through the Hollywood stretch. Crosstown's wrapping up with roadwork as you're coming out of Santa Monica, 10 freeway eastbound side. Just before you get to the 405, then you have the right lane blocked off. They are picking up the cones, but you're seeing traffic bunch up a little bit. So have a little bit of patience as they get that Caltrans work out of the way. And southbound side of the 55 freeway, just before you get to 17th Street, then you have traffic right here, so then you get a stall car out of the way of the freeway. And this traffic report is sponsored by Albrecht Law.
Have you been laid off, fired, or quit your job within the last year? Were you a salaried employee making less than $49,000 a year? You have legal rights and may be entitled to compensation. Call Albrecht Law at 800-800-9828. That's 800-800-9828.
You can see the world you bring.
coming up.
In Hollywood headlines. We knew this was going to happen, but it doesn't seem real. I'll tell you news about an NBC show coming to an end right after traffic.
The Ellen DeGeneres Show airs at 3 p.m. on NBC4.
Longo Toyota's amazing spring challenge is on. Our all-star lineup of the largest Toyota inventory features hard-to-find cars, trucks, and SUVs, and more are arriving daily. Don't see your perfect Toyota? Reserve it, and we'll deliver it. And you'll never pay over MSRP. Shop longotoyota.com.
It's your money. What if there was a bank that actually treated it that way? Money shouldn't just work for some of us. It should work for all of us. Varo, a bank for all of us.
Find out more at varomoney.com. Varo Bank, member FDIC.
Now, use the power of radio advertising to connect with customers around the corner and across the U.S. Introducing iHeart Ad Builder Nationwide, a new way to advertise your product or service from coast to coast. It's the ideal way to grow your company from a local web-based business into a company with customers all over the country. Use iHeart Ad Builder Nationwide to create your own custom radio ad quickly and cost-effectively. Just click, listen, approve, then hear it on the radio. For a free customized ad, sign up now at iHeartAdBuilder.com.
The only thing worse than hiring no law firm after your injury is hiring the wrong law firm. And there are so, so many of them. When thousands of people call us every year asking to help them change law firms and hire us instead, I wonder why they ever called the other firm in the first place. They were smart to switch before it was too late. You only get one day in court. You know who has the resources and results to fight to handle your claim. And the big insurance company on the other side, they know it too. They know us well. You have to know when to hold them, know when to fold them, and know when to walk away. Walk our way. When you're fighting to get what you deserve, it's go big or go home. We are big for a reason, which is why we've recovered over $9 billion for our clients. When it comes to law, size matters. We're America's largest injury law firm, Morgan & Morgan. Visit forthepeople.com for an office near you.
History is beautiful, brutal, and often ridiculous. At least it is on the Ridiculous History Podcast. Hosts Ben Bolin and Noel Brown have been discussing ridiculous history for years and have covered everything from Antarctic murders to Chewbacca's bodyguards and so much more.
Fascist dictator Benito Mussolini was super into wearable milk.
Dive into some of the weirdest stories from across the span of human civilization. Listen to Ridiculous History on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
Hey, Los Angeles, Free Donut Wednesday is now at Dunkin', which means Wednesdays are kind of the new Friday. Enjoy one free donut with any beverage purchase on Wednesdays, exclusively for DD Perks members. So come on in and grab one of your favorite donut flavors to handle the midweek slump, like strawberry frosted with sprinkles, glazed, Boston cream, or double chocolate for free. Not a DD Perks member? Don't wait until Wednesday. Join on the Dunkin' app today. America runs on Dunkin'. Participation may vary. Limited time offer. Exclusions apply.
Portions of the following program were pre-recorded.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, let's go places.
This traffic report is sponsored by the California Labor and Workforce Development Agency. Coming out of L.A., southbound side of the 5 freeway, just before you get to the 710, they're saying it's a hit-and-run crash, and the left lane is taken away there because of that, so watch for sudden brake lights. Northbound side of the 5 is bunched up from the 605 to about Lakewood Rosemead, and then delays again from the 710 over towards the 60. On the 710 freeway, northbound side, just before you get to the 105, they're saying that some bushes are on fire on the side of the freeway, so watch for fire crews coming to the scene there. Westbound side of the 105 is a little bit busy from the 710 over towards Central, but still better speeds before you get to the 405. Employers and employees all benefit by protecting our workplaces from the spread of COVID-19. Take time to learn how you can help create a safer, healthier workplace for everyone by visiting saferatwork.ca.gov. That's your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Fallon 10 in the morning on 104.3 MyFM.
Hollywood headlines.
It hasn't been confirmed by NBC yet, but according to The Hollywood Reporter, This Is Us is going to end after 6 seasons. We knew it wasn't going to last forever, even back in 2019 when NBC renewed This Is Us for 3 more seasons.